You hear me? Oh, right, you can't answer. I'm so sorry, astronaut, Olympian, or war hero. There was a slight problem with the test. Don't worry though, we got you out okay. Nothing's different, nothing's changed. Just head out of the chamber, I'll tell you a bit more out there. Don't worry about the height. Had a few of my scientists make what's called long fall boots. Aperture science innovators, long fall boots.
That was easier to think of than I thought.
Pick that yellow device up. Don't worry, it's not hazardous. I've had the scientists leave you a new device to help you. Yeah, that's right. A new test. Congratulations! You get to test something else now. Double the experiments for you. There's an open door nearby. Should take you out of the building. You'll need that new test to move around. Don't worry though, we built the building like this. Don't worry about that. It's just a new drilling test we're doing down below.
Yeah,
to get the salt mines deeper, to get more testing spheres in.
Yeah,
that's it. Just ignore that. Don't mind all this too, we just had earthquakes. Lots of earthquakes. Yeah, you get lots of those here in Michigan. These earthquakes even shook up time a bit. Some stuff from the future got here.
Yeah, that's how it's here.
Don't worry, it's still 1952. Adlai Stevenson is still president. Alright, so, the earthquakes. Kinda did some redecorating in here. Destroyed the door too. You'll have to find another way out. There's gotta be something you can use to launch yourself over the door. There has to be another way out. I know, things might look different than what you're used to. But, while you were spending that little time sleeping, we had some Aperture Science nanomachines come in and build all this stuff. Yeah, that's it. They're quick little guys. Faster than any science guy I got. Beyond that door is one of the new testing tracks. Totally, completely new. Get through it and head to the first testing sphere. I'll let you know more there. Now, I just want to make sure you know something before you go any further. We have these new inventions called emancipation grids in place to prevent objects from moving around to other tests. Now, some guy decided that it would be a good idea to make ones that prevent people from going through, and install one where people needed to go through. If you turn the power off, you can easily turn it back on. That switch isn't like the rest of them. The others trip a circuit breaker that causes an entire part of the facility's power grid to blow up. So, remember, the one in here is good, all others, bad. I think these switches were designed for two people. Maybe your new test can help. You can always turn the power on or off again. The new testing track is just through here. Just to test your, reflexes, you know, after your short sleep. Just to test your reflexes, you know, after your short sleep.